Yo guys, it's a new day.
Here with Nick Ogler. You know, two vlogs in a row. You guys never, ever, ever get that. But
it's pretty hot out here.
Nothing crazy today. Just going to have a little session at the park. And we're gonna grab some donuts because today Krispy Kreme is giving a bunch of free donuts away to all of the class of 2020. And that's us. So yeah. Alright guys. We just got to the park. I'm going to warm up a little bit and we're gonna get started. Alright, we're gonna move a little bit back so we can get to the softer grass and the less dirt. So, yeah.
What are you gonna do first?
I'm not sure. I don't know. Cheat gainer? This is from a day. Kako? I don't know. The goal today is to get my core higher. Get my core as high as possible. Can you switch the song? It chose the worst two songs that I put on the playlist. First cork of the day.
That was pretty high.
That was terrible though, like the landing itself. Ow, that kind of hurt my feet. Like I like landed hard and then like slid across the ground. I can do scoot corks and scoot folds, but I do not like doing scoot gainers. It doesn't feel good. Be twisted.
Yeah, dude.
I'm trying to like do it slower. I do like this and they're in the air like this. I want my leg to be out there like that. I can't lie, that wasn't as icy as I thought it was. It was a good grab. But I want my leg out there like this. I still grabbed it and just held it right here. I want it to be out. I'm trying to look like Brendan Ice Lord. How was that?
Like this.
It was close to my...
Yeah.
Dance. Same thing like that one, but I gotta land it now. I didn't grab my leg. B-twist, because that's like my most like inconsistent move, because sometimes it's perfect, but I don't know what I do when I do it perfect, so.
See, I guess the problem was me not kicking my leg up enough when I go like this. Because I actually always go like this. It just kind of, like, it'll go kind of up. But, like, that one, I actually focused on bringing it up. And it really carried me through the whole flip. It feels icy now. All right, that combo actually wasn't terrible. Yeah, I don't know if you guys tell, that was literally the first time I've ever tried to combo a butterfly twist. So, we're going to give it another go. Bars. All right, guys, I can't lie, I hurt my ankle, so I'm gonna do one more thing with a beat twist and then call it a day.
Go get some donuts.
Butterfly twist to machine to car full, not terrible.
All right, guys, so session's done. Ended a little prematurely because of, it's not an injury. It's like I rolled my ankle and it's not hurt, but it's tender right now. So I can still trick on it. I got a bunch of clips after I finished vlogging. So yeah. So we're off to go get donuts right now. So,
Let's get it!
Oh, look at that Jaguar.
God dang! Oh my!
Why do y'all all need donuts? I want donuts here.
Oh my gosh, and they're all, because this is the only Krispy Kreme on this side of town.
Finally made it to the order thingy majigger.
Yeah, you know why we're here.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, we'll just get a dozen donuts.
Okay, a dozen glaze.
Yep. Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
The vet, she knew though. She knew. Man,
you know why we're here.
All right, guys, we have obtained the grain. Look at this line. Cheese and rice, oh my God. If it'll open up, I'm trying to show the goods.
Show them the drugs.
Shh. There we go. Woo.
I got distracted and almost ran into this guy.
I just like,
nah, because I got six people in the fam, bro. One for each. I'm coming in clutch, all right?
They ain't seniors. Senior citizens.